There we go, my first topwater bass of 2020. There we go. Topwater fish, Berkley Choppo. Thanks for playing. Smallie out of the same hole. Okay, a largie and a smallie out of the same hole right here. Oh, I got a fish, and I got the eel off of the little fish, so at least that's good. Oh god darn it. Oh, all right, he's gone now. Jesus! Oh, you snapped me off! That was a good bass, man. Whoa! Nice one. There we go. Good. There we go. Man, she's got a gashed up side. I don't think she's quite 2 pounds. I'm not gonna bother weighing her, but that was a really cool hit. That was fun. Alright, let's put her back. Well, I feel a little bit better. That was cool. Still sucks that I lost that huge smallie. There we go. All right. Little tiny smallie. Blew up right in front of me right here. Nice one. A little under a pound. Let's let him go.
No.
There we go. Oh. Shoot. Hooked in my pants, hooked in the bass. Nice blow up right here. Since we're here, .88 kilograms, so it's not, it's probably exactly 2 pounds, but I'm not going to take the time to switch my scale. Beautiful fish, let's let it go. Now, let's see if we can get this lure out of our pants here. Yeah, this is the lure I just pulled out of a tree. Lost it in a tree a few days ago. Got it back today. Just decided to use it and landed that nice smallie. So I had my scales on kilograms. All right, well, that just happened. Off of a Choppo 90, let me get a weight on it. And, but I generally don't. This one weighs 2.35. Good looking fish there. Yeah. Nice one. 2.35 off of Topwater in the evening. Doesn't get no better than that. Yeah, there she goes.